So let's. I'm just gonna go with it, right?
Okay.
That's all we can do. So let's practice, right? So we're gonna wanna pick it up and put it down. And I would say tilt it this way.
So yeah, I'm gonna do it.
Ready? Nice and slow.
Which way should I tilt it?
Once it's over here, tilt it this way.
This way?
Yeah.
To get a good camera shot, right?
Keep it up nice and high.
Yeah. Oh my god, they are really heavy. Okay. They're really on there. Super on there, and they're here, I think. Oh my god, they're not cutting off again at all.
It's okay, start wiggling. I would start scooping off. Go towards the, as much as you can towards the actual. Should we whack it at this point?
Is that not coming off?
Big strong whack?
Boy, is it going to take a big whack. They started to fall, right? Oh boy.
I need to back up. We've got some bees, man.
Okay, we're gonna whack the crap out of it.
Wrap 1, 2, 3. Starting to bees up here. But you don't want to jab at them, do you? Maybe we should back them.
Your heart's going to be racing.
Probably not so hard yet, but
it's that one doing it. Moved a little bit, so we have to get that out later.
Ready?
Yeah.
1, 2, 3.
They are everywhere.
There's bees all over me.
I know, me too. But you know what?
Ooh, he didn't sting me. Ooh.
Yeah.
Yay.
They haven't stung me.
I haven't even walked in here.
I know, there's some wrong that I'm doing. I think they're seeing this in there, right there. That's what kind of looks like. I'm not sure. gosh, it's these guys.
I think we're going to have to push it this way.